Fiji's interim Prime Minister Frank Bainimarama, who seized power in a December 2006 coup, has pledged to return the country to democratic rule by 2009. Denise Capstan joins me live from the Fijian capital, Suva. And Denise, what's with the nodding?
That's correct, Sean. I am Denise Capstan and I'm in the Fijian capital, Suva.
All right then, carry on.
Well, in an announcement that's shocked many, Sean, Commodore Bainimarama has announced that he will accept the outcome of a democratically held election, regardless of what that outcome may be.
What brought about this change of heart for Bainimarama?
Well, there's been intense diplomatic pressure on Bainimarama from both Alexander Downer as well as the New Zealand Prime Minister Helen Clark. So these frank discussions with Bainimarama have the message has obviously gotten through.
Well, that's good news for Bainimarama, and presumably this will mean that the sanctions previously imposed on Fiji will now be lifted.
That's very true, Sean. It's certainly a step in the right direction for Fiji and for Bainimarama.
Have you had a chance to speak to Frank personally?
No, Sean. I have asked after him on several occasions, but so far no luck, Sean.
Yes, well, I'm not surprised. All right, Denise, thank you very much indeed.
Actually, Sean, like...
Yep.
I can. It's Bainimarama.
Just do the sign off, thanks.
Denise Capstan, Newstopia.
You can get your own name right.